Hey there peeps, welcome back to the channel. I am Parky P and we're carrying on with some more Shadow of the Tomb Raider. So, grapple axe. Throw the grapple axe with X while jumping to swing across gaps. Okay. Oh, dead. Yeah, so anyway, last time we'd just done the trial of the animals, the various challenges. This is difficult. Alright, let's swing a little bit more. Oh, I thought I missed that one. Swing. So how is this a thing? How's this happened? Gotta be more careful. You're swinging across a probably 200 foot drop. How are you gonna be more careful?
Can't stay here.
No, too right we got. Dead. We're not staying there then, are we? Oh, I got too cocky. Right, let's stop rushing. Jump, swing, there we go. And jump, axe. That was not fair. Not when you're already not prepared for it.
That was close.
As you can see, we are Polygon Lara still. We've just invested into the old school. That's quite dark. How is she staying like that? Oh dear. Right. Get a bit of oxygen, start down, and get some of this lovely ore. There we go. Anything else? No? Right. So, yeah, we've just finished these trials, and I believe we are on our way over to the Hidden City now. We've just had a glimpse of the creatures that are starting to kill off the Trinity members. They look like the kid from the Thornberrys. Let's get some of that. I think the rest of it is just berries and that, yeah. Alright, we'll leave the berries and we'll get a move on. I'm sure I missed something there. No. Okay. Hello? There's somebody about? Oh no, it's not gonna happen. Where did this person just go from? Hello? Are you in here? Gold. Oh. Some feathers over there. We don't need that.
Who's there? Hello?
Yeah, I'd be freaked out too, mate. Sheet her in the face, it's just this mask. straight up killing people though.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. Looks like you've made some friends, Lara.
Who are you? What's your purpose here? I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
Ugh.
Safety. Bring her.
The polygons. Not the best look.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, this woman would have found us.
Yeah, and I wasn't expecting a triangle woman.
The cult. Why did they attack your son?
It was just banter.
I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them. Stop them from doing what? They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon god. Why do you want it? To steal it? So, no. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous. Why? What have they done to you? They killed my father.
Oh, truth bomb.
Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
It's a blocky hand.
This is my Titi. You're ready here. My Titi. Hidden city. What's this eye? That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there? Yes. Be willing to try.
I'm gonna return.
You risk it simply to stop the cult. Yes. Bring him in.
Who? Jonah!
Jonah!
Are you okay?
Do you know this man? He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you? There's no one else. I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and you will not be comfortable. You don't need to do that.
It's fine. Stay.
Itzley, get this woman some clothes.
Itzley?
Would you keep him comfortable?
What do you mean get her some clothes?
As soon as I can.
We're wearing clothes. And besides, I'm not sure they're going to have anything that fits us so well. Wait, what? Ah, oh, has it changed our skin for us? That's not fair.
This is incredible.
Hmm. it's not bad. So blue is a sign for rebels. So this is what, infighting between the groups? Between the Hidden City women? Not women, but Hidden City folk.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long by TT. If you were to deviate from the plan, you'd find out quickly. I see that.
Yeah, but we could probably text Jonah. I don't reckon you've got a mobile phone.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about it.
Why are you wearing blue? Are you not rebels?
Was father a scout when he was my age?
Yeah, definitely gonna be reading these and looking at these. Else like that. Just lying. Can I kill their animals? Nah. I can feed their animals. Oh well. This is gonna be fun. I actually completely missed what the little pop up was. Where have we gone? Oh, I petted the llama and now I've lost the woman. Right. Let's just swim over. Hello.
Waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to the sun. Otherwise the world dies. Sacrifice a god? The sacrifice is my duty. This cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design. Remake the world.
Wow, that's Trinity, isn't it?
What? I've heard those words before. There he is.
Oh, it's gonna be the same guy, isn't it? Dr. Prick.
I know him. That's Dr. Mingus.
Dr. Dickhead. Exposition.
But you don't. My late husband Saidi was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere.
Hakan's gonna do some
I know him. If Amaru's successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded. Not if they don't find the box. Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru may still be brought to see love and reason
Probably not, though.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan!
Shut up, you.
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize her rebellion for the sake of impulse.
Do one, Hakan. Now. Slap him up.
Follow Esli. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards. Okay, I'll find the box.
Bow, Shiniqua.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Hamar is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
That was some booty as we strolled through that crowd.
Jonah, can you answer?
Yeah, me and Ucha said I can. Everything's okay.
Dominguez is here. He's the leader of the cult of Kukulkan. That's what Inaratu's rebels are fighting.
What?
He's been here for years. Trinity controls Paititi.
What shoes we got on?
I'm going to the Eye of the Serpent. We have to get the
sandals.
The next cataclysm hits.
It's walking quite weird. Right, let's keep going. No,
where's my mother?
There's boxes. Let me search the box.
What's it like outside by Didi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think you might.
He wants me to show him the world.
Hmm.
We're out of Aladdin, mate.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Yeah, we're gonna open this box first, though. So, essentially, he wants us to be his Aladdin. I can show you the world, mate. Right, that'll... Ooh, campfire. That will do. Just pick up some gold. Okay, that is it for today's episode. Not a lot of action, but we've got a lot more story unravelled for us. If you've enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button, comment what you are enjoying, what you're not enjoying, but most importantly, make sure to hit that subscribe button. I've been Parky P, and I shall see you all next time.